Okay, firstly, tell me, Ali, we saw the episode where Jasmine and you had to decide who's going to get evicted, and it was very emotionally draining for both of you. So, did you imagine that the eviction will, turn out to be this way between you two?
No, I didn't know, but somewhere when they told me to make a pair, and I don't know, I had a little bit, feeling that something this will happen, but इतना नहीं पता था कि हम दोनों पे आएगा. या इट वाज वेरी शॉकिंग
ओके
एंड फॉर बोथ. या
या करेक्ट, वी सॉ दैट. एंड जब आप एंटर किए थे, ऑफ कोर्स जैस्मिन बहुत ज्यादा, उसके स्पिरिट्स भी अपलिफ्ट हो गए थे बिकॉज शी वाज वेरी हैप्पी. बट लेटर कोई भी गेस्ट आ रहा था, इवन सलमान वंस सेड दैट जैस्मिन की गेम थोड़ी अलग दिख रही है अब दैन व्हाट इट वाज बिफोर. व्हाई डू यू थिंक दैट हैपेंड?
No. Actually, the thing is like, when you are alone, when you are stressed out there, and suddenly your best friends come and join you, so of course you'll get the confidence. Of course you will get that, anybody would be, कोई भी उसके जगह होता है वुड बी सेम. सो इट्स जस्ट पीपल जस्ट वांट टू, दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग. आई डोंट नो व्हाई दे आर बिहेविंग लाइक दिस, बट इट्स जैस्मिन ओनली. बट बोथ साइड्स आर Jacqueline, like she had enough in the house, and suddenly she's getting support, emotional support. So she's been strong, and there's nothing bad in that. I don't think so. There's anything that, it's not good that if she's been strong, if she's been standing for herself. So it's normal. It's normal. It's a human thing, I think.
या डेफिनेटली. एंड जब आप एंटर हुए, इट वाज लाइक वो टैग हैशटैग चल रहा था कि शेर आया, एंड देयर वाज सो मेनी, यू वर वेरी कम्पेटिटिव, यू गेव इट ऑल इन द टास्क ऑल्सो, एंड पीपल कुड एक्चुअली सी अ विनर और अ फाइनलिस्ट इन यू. बट वेन एवर यू वर सेइंग, यू ऑलवेज सेड दैट आई हैव कम हियर फॉर जैस्मिन एंड आई वॉन्ट हर टू विन. सो डिड यू नेवर थॉट थिंक अबाउट कम्पीटिंग फॉर योर ओन सेल्फ?
I was competing for myself only. I was doing whatever I was doing for myself, and but that's just, I was playing my game. But कहीं ना कहीं in my mind I had this thing कि हाँ ठीक है, जैसमिन जीते तो ठीक है, that's my thing. But in game I was giving my 100% and I was playing for myself.
Okay, and there are currently reports and rumors that you are going to enter again, and that is that going to happen anytime soon?
Right now I don't think so. Anything is, we haven't even discussed anything, so I really don't know about that. Right now I'm just sitting at home.
Okay, and what about your fight with Kavita? Because the day you actually got eliminated is the day she also stormed out of the house. She was frustrated, and now there's no explanation also from her side. But how was it like? What was inside it like inside the house?
Fight with me?
Yeah, Kavita's fight with you.
I could just, argument. We started with a normal argument, and it went through pretty bad. So yeah, from both sides. And कुछ चीजें मैंने कुछ उल्टी चीजें बोल दी, कुछ मैंने बोल दी. या आई डोंट नो, लाइक इट वाज जस्ट हो गया.
And what about the task wherein you and Jasmine had sort of a fallout with Abhinav and Rubina? Because outside, I think all your fans were a little sad about that because they were really liking the two pairs like Rubina and Abhinav and you and Jasmine.
That task was like, वो टास्क ही वैसा था कि यू हैड टू, बिकॉज़ इन टास्क जैस्मिन शी गिव्स हर 100% इवन रुबीना, तो उसमें था ही सारा पंचायत की. सो यू हैव टू टॉक अबाउट ईच अदर, एक दूसरे को गलतियां निकालनी थी, विन द टास्क. एंड दे बोथ डिड दैट, एंड कहीं बातों में बीच बीच में व्हेन टू फ्रेंड्स स्टार्ट दी काइंड ऑफ थिंग, तो कहीं ना कहीं दोनों के बीच में चीजें आगे स्टार्ट हो जाती है. वही हुआ, कुछ बातें निकली एंड डिस्कस फाइटिंग, जिसमें मैंने एक दो बार इंटरफेयर करने की कोशिश की हो जाए, बट नहीं हुआ. सो मैं शायद हट गया, एंड आई थिंक उनको उनपे छोड़ दिया दोनों को.
And there was this one episode where you were seen saying that Jasmine Cookie, you are mine, and we why are you so shy and all of that. So was that kind of a declaration that you two are
No,
no?
that's just a joke. That's
Okay.
a joke. There's nothing like that. And it's just, I proudly say she's mine because she's she's my best friend. She's she's family to me. She's everything. So I feel I must have shared that with her. Even in real life, so I have to think. I don't know how much I have to say, but it was very normal.
Okay. And lastly, who do you think is going to be the top two contestants?
According to me, now Rahul is not there, so Rubina and Jasmine.
Okay. Thank you so much, Ali. Hoping to see you again inside the house.
Thank you.